He's acting hella sus. I wonder what he's up to. Wow. Well, this is awkward, considering he's not even in the party to talk with me. Wait a minute. He has the evil eyes. Warning shot. Yeah, let's go look at his base, why don't we? Yeah. Yeah, let's see your base. The question is, should I trust him? He has the evil eyes. He's not normal. His eyes have changed. Something's different about him. Now, granted, I haven't really spent much time with him. But something's different. I can't seem to put my finger on it. But something doesn't feel right about him. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Maybe I've just never noticed. Maybe I've just never looked closely enough. Just hope that he can be trusted. He's not the same as he used to be, though. He seems stronger. Feels like there's an energy radiating off of him. Energy that I don't quite understand, nor know how to describe. It's both comforting yet disturbing at the same time. But here I am. Follow him anyway. What do I have to lose? Amazing coming back here after all this time. Nothing feels the same. The fuck was that? More of them. Anyway, I should probably continue. And bad feeling about this. But what choice do I have? There's something hypnotic about him. His eyes. I want to believe that he's not up to something, but it's hard to. Hold on. Despite his lackluster demeanor, whoever's been destroying shit. I need to get to the bottom of this. There's so much always happening at once. Who's doing this? Explosions. I want to get to the bottom of who's blowing stuff up, but I also want to get to the bottom of why his eyes look the way they do. They aren't normal. Hypnotic glare. There's danger in his eyes. Something bad is going to happen. I can feel it. Maybe not now, but soon. I don't want to walk behind him. I feel like he's going to try something. Those eyes. That's disturbing. I want to trust that there's nothing sinister about him. But the farther I follow him, the stronger that energy I feel gets. He's barely human anymore. Fueled by rage and anger. I feel it radiating from him. I can feel the danger slowly growing. No way in hell this isn't sinister in some way. Something big is going to happen. I can feel it. And it must have to do with you. What are you planning? It's only a matter of time before whatever he's planning becomes evident, if he's planning anything at all. This is beyond what anyone else has ever made in this realm. This SMP. This is big. This is different. I really do hope nothing bad comes to this. Well, it's been a fun visit. I've gotta get going. I should probably head back to my village. You just keep on doing whatever you're doing. Can he be trusted? Is he safe to be around town? Then again, is anyone here to be trusted? Anyone could be appropriate for whoever's destroying shit. Whoever's any Christine Hooper's houses. It's only a matter of time before that person is caught, but for now, I might have bigger things on my hands than someone who has end crystals. But is it possible that he blew up his own home? Maybe. Likely? No. But I'm going to find out one way or the other. Justice must be brought.